I have a suitcase and my passport and my hand carry ready. Reggie and I decided to go on a short trip with my older daughter Isabel and her cousin Jackie and her sister Ate Elena, and we are going on a short trip, like I said. I won't say it yet, and I'll just take you along with us as we depart from Vancouver Airport going to our mystery vacation. So stay tuned and enjoy the video. Good morning, guys. It is the next following day and we are going to the airport. So we are going to park and ride first and then head down to the airport. So see you there. Hey guys, we are at the park and ride. We're in the bus and there's the girls there. So we're just getting dropped off at the domestic flight. Yeah, so we just got off the shuttle and we are here at our departure. We're gonna go and check in. Alright, we're here. Yeah, we're gonna go check in and then we'll update you guys later again. Hope and Jackie, we are going to our gate B22 and we're heading to the mystery place that I've been telling you all about. So I'll see you on the gate. Here's Reggie. Say hi.
Hello.
Here's Ate Elena. Here we go. Hey guys, so I heard Jackie. Yeah, we're just waiting for us to board.
It's 9:02.
9:02.
For like another hour and 45 minutes.
And there's a lot of people already waiting for the flight. So, intay-intay lang kami dito hanggang mag-board kami.
Okay guys, guess what? We thought we were on the wrong gate number because we've been waiting and everyone's boarding. And then we found out people that are boarding going to Calgary. So, trying to figure out. Trying to figure out which gate we're supposed to go. So, but we're so early. So, no need to panic. Okay, see you soon. Flying to the mystery place that we're going. There's Ate Hope leading Jackie with her iPad. And Ate Elena, I don't know where she is. I don't know where she went. And there's Reggie. Hi, Pa. Okay, guys. We are inside the plane. There's Ate Elena. We're inside the plane. And there's
Bonjour et bienvenue à bord. Nous tenons à vous informer que le nouveau divertissement à bord de Flair Airlines est disponible durant ce vol. Téléchargez l'application Flair Flight pour accéder au streaming vidéo. Pour découvrir nos destinations, vous pouvez télécharger l'application via l'App Store ou via le QR code. Toutefois, si une décompression rapide devait arriver, veuillez retirer vos masques avant d'appliquer le masque à oxygène sur votre bouche et votre nez. En préparation pour le décollage, nous vous prions de bien vouloir redresser le dossier de votre siège ainsi que de votre tablette. Tous les bagages à main doivent être rangés sous le siège devant vous ou dans les compartiments supérieurs. Nous vous remercions de votre attention et nous vous souhaitons un très bon vol.
There's a spare seat there. I'm so tempted to sleep there. I want to go there and sleep there.
20 more minutes, maybe.
Ayant entamé l'approche finale, nous aimerions vous rappeler l'emplacement des sorties de secours de cet appareil. Il y a 4 portes de secours, 2 portes à l'avant.
But now we're gonna go, I don't know, but I'm so hungry. All I
want
to do is eat, so update you guys if we do anything else.
Okay, guys, so napaaga kami nandating and our ride going to the hotel is late dahil it's traffic, they say. So I'm here with Jackie and Hope. We went to grab a little bit of food and yeah, we're just waiting until they pick us up. So, ay, oh. Wow. Mga nakatelepono.
Here we are at the lobby of our hotel at the Residence Inn by Marriott at downtown blank. Can you guess where we are at right now? Anyways, we're just waiting for our food. We got some skip. We don't know, we got here quite late and we don't know where to get the food. So yeah, here's Reggie waiting with me.
Hey guys, our food is here now. My dad got a chicken breast with a baked potato and a bun.
Good evening, people. Nandito na kami ngayon sa aming munting tahanan. Oh, ngayon na akong magbablog kasi na-preoccupied kami, nagutom. Kaya ito ang aming munting tahanan for for a couple of days or 3 days. 4 nights? O 3 nights, 4 days. Ayan, oh, ang gulo, oh, oh, oh. Oh, ayan, magatulog na yung mga kasama namin. Ito na mag-isa, busy-busy ng kakapanood ng TikTok.
Magugulat sila na si Tulo nasa buod ko
rin yan. Nandito tong dalawa, may slumber party. Ayan, ito, oh, natour na namin kayo. Ito ang kusina ko. Living room, bedroom. Bukas, iraransak natin yung kwarto ni Ate Annie.